I just got your letter, baby. Too bad you can't come home.
Hi everybody, my name is Troy Hawes and welcome once again to another edition of My Acoustic Lounge. Today we're going to review another great song by Elvis Presley. The song is called A Mess of Blues. It was written by Doc Pomus and Mort Schumann. A Mess of Blues peaked at number 32 on the Billboard Hot 100 in 1960. Now, before we get started, be sure to click the subscribe button, as I'm always trying to put up new content on a regular basis. In addition, if you like my guitar tutorials and covers, you might actually also like my original music, which can now be purchased or streamed from any one of your favorite online music providers. Simply look up Troy Hawes and you'll find my music there. Now, what we're going to do first is we're going to look at the chords that you're going to need to know. Then we're going to perform an acoustic lounge version of this great song. Afterwards, we'll go in-depth and have a closer look at the chord progression. As always, I'm going to use a great backbeat from my Beat Buddy by Singular Sound. So if you want to learn a great Elvis Presley song, stick around. We're going to get started right now. Okay, in order to get all the way through A Mess of Blues, you're going to need to know just three chords, and they're very, very simple. Let's have a look at them now. The first one is a C major. I use a chord called an F major 7. Now, you can use the standard F chord if you want, or you can also bar the F chord. Either one of those three will work nicely for this particular song. And finally, there's a G major. That's it. Those three chords are going to get you all the way through this great song. Let's get to the cover.
I just got your letter, baby. Too bad you can't come home. Gotta get myself together before I lose my mind. I'm gonna catch the next train going and leave my blues behind. Since you've gone home, I got a mess of blues. Since you've gone home, I got a mess of blues. Since you've gone.
let's dive right into the chord progressions of this great Elvis Presley song. We're going to break this into two parts. We're going to start with a look at the verses, and then we're going to jump into the chorus. There's not much in the way of a bridge, so that makes it a little bit easier. With that, the verses. The song starts on a C major chord and goes something like this. I just got your letter, baby. Too bad you can't come home. That easy. With that, let's jump in and now have a look at the chorus. All right, starting on the F major 7 chord, the chorus goes something like this. Whoops, there goes a teardrop rolling down my face. And if you cry, disgrace. And there you have it. Elvis Presley, A Mess of Blues. This is a great song, one of my favorites. Thank you for tuning in to my acoustic lounge. Again, my name is Troy Hawes. If you like my guitar tutorials and covers, please, please, please consider subscribing. I do truly, truly appreciate it. Until the next time, keep playing. Music is good for the soul.